Hi, I'm Mary Alexander from Home Instead Senior Care, and today I'm talking about how to prevent diabetes. Diabetes is the body's inability to use glucose properly. Nearly 105 million Americans have diabetes or prediabetes. Several factors increase your risk of getting diabetes. One of the most common is being overweight. Excess weight also increases your risk of heart disease, stroke, high blood pressure, unhealthy cholesterol, and high blood glucose. Smoking is another risk factor. Smoking hurts your lungs and your heart. It lowers the amount of oxygen that gets to your organs, raises your bad cholesterol, and raises your blood pressure. There are some risk factors for diabetes you can't change, such as your age, race, gender, and family history. However, you can prevent or delay the onset of type 2 diabetes through a healthy lifestyle. Eating healthy is one of the most important things you can do to lower your risk of type 2 diabetes and heart disease. For example, eat more fresh vegetables, fruits, and whole grains, and buy leaner meats and eat smaller portions. You can also save money and your health by buying less soda, sweets, chips, and other snack foods. Doing some form of physical activity at least 150 minutes a week, such as walking for just 30 minutes 5 days a week, is a key way to help prevent type 2 diabetes. The American Diabetes Association suggests 4 components for a physical activity routine. First is walking, using the stairs or just generally moving around throughout the day. Next, add some aerobic exercise, such as a brisk walk, swimming, or dancing. Third is strength training, such as lifting light weights. And fourth is doing some flexibility exercises, such as stretching. Diabetes doesn't have to be a given. By incorporating these simple measures, you can live a happy and healthy life.